Hey everybody, Casey here. We're about to do a short but very sweaty workout. I hope you have your water ready and you are warmed up, ready to roll. Alright, our first exercise, we're going to do squats with some punches. When we're punching, we want to make sure that both hands are punching the one spot. Alright, let's go. So four punches. Squatting down, four punches. Back up. One, two, three, four, down. Chest is up, bones down. Kick in as low as you can. We're doing this for 1 minute. Keep trying to bring your hands back nice and quick. One more down. Okay, our next exercise, we're going to crawl out and push up. So make sure you're getting that nice stretch as you go over. And let's go. So crawl over, get that stretch, crawling out. So we do push ups on your knees. Let's do two. And then come back up. Or full push up on your toes. So two push ups. Your legs a little bit straight out on each go as you get a bit more stretch through your hamstrings. Big breath out as you push up. One more. Squat or two steps, trying to step as wide as you can, and then either stand up, reset, or add a jump. Step, step, and up. Step, step, and up. Keep sitting as low as you can. Chest is up, bottom down. Nice wide steps. Last one. And we're hitting the floor. Finish up this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, roll to your side, coming back up. We're going to do some fast feet, so let's start with out, out, in, out, out, in, so let's lift that right leg first, get it moving as quick as you can. Once you've coordinated that, get your arms and balls, good as you can. Keep breathing. Okay, we're going to go through this one more time and then we'll have a longer rest. So we've got our punches and squats first. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice quick punches. Chest up, bottom down when you're in the squat. And punch to the same spot with both hands. Hands are coming back nice and quick. Okay, get right low, down low. Last one. Good. Okay, we've got our push-ups now. So we've got on your knees or on your toes. Let's go, nice fold over. Stretch, crawling out, two push-ups, and crawling back in, getting that stretch again, coming all the way up, let's go. Big breath out as you're pushing back up. Last one. Two push-ups. Roll it back up. Get that stretch as you come up. Okay, we're going into our squat, step now. So add a little jump if you'd like to. So squat, step. And either come up, reset, or add the jump. Just keep the chest up, bottom down. Weight should be through your heels. It's like normal knees on the squat. We're going to keep pushing your back into the floor. Nearly there. Let's go, one more reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Roll to your side, coming back up. We're going to do fast feet again. This time we're going to step forward, forward, back, back. Lift that right. Forward, 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 back, back. Once you've got that going, come to your arms. Let's make this a bit higher. You can bring your knees up a bit higher. maintain a nice even breathing pattern. Okay, let's lift that left leg now. Forward, forward, back, back. Stay strong, we're gonna have a little break after this one. Okay, that one break means that we are halfway, so we're going to go through that two more times. Alright, let's go. So we're punching forward. One, two, three, four, down. One, two, three, four, back up. One, two, three, four, down. One, two, three, four. Punching that one spot, both hands. Bringing my hands back nice and quick. Keep drawing your belly button into your spine. Keep going in there. Let's go one more. Two push-ups. Good. Okay, next we have our squat step-step. Either resetting or adding the jump. Let's go. Squat step-step. Try and maintain a nice even breathing pattern.
pushing it back into the floor. Okay, last four. One, two, three, four. Rolls to the side. Come back up. We have our fast feet. Out, out, in, lean with your right. Let's go. Nice open breathing pattern. Trying to breathe through your nose as much as you can. And keep those feet moving as quick as you can. Okay, let's leg that left. Tap, tap, in. Arms are moving. Okay, we're nearly there. Get a little bit lower. One more reach, let's go. Nice, okay. Moving into our push-ups. Hamstring should be feeling good now. Two push-ups. Let's go. Nice fold over, straight legs. Rolling out. One of the options is to go to your knees if you need to.
Getting tired, turn your legs into bed.
bent legs. And then keep your feet on the floor for the crunch. So you shouldn't be playing this in your back, so swap to that option if you're starting to fatigue. And just keep putting your back into the floor. Okay, one more reach. One, two, three, four. And up. One, two, three, four. Okay, roll into the side, get up. We have our last fast feet. This time we're traveling forwards and back. So there, right, let's go. Forward, forward, back, back. Get the arms moving. You're coordinating well. Pick up your knees a little bit. Just get it going a little bit quicker. Okay, let's swap legs. Leg to left, forward, forward, back, back. Knees coming up. Water, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.